gods, it's hot in here. Aphistos sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Got to be careful not to get spotted. Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon Slayer after whom she is named. It is said that the warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tridoni that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoni, enjoying her last act of rebellion. Something's blocking this. Thank you. But Gorgophoni had a second husband, King Ivalos of Sparta, who would bring her even greater children and grandchildren. Helen of Troy, Castor and Polydevkis, Clytemnestra, and many more were her descendants. Seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman. Gorgophoni's first husband was Perieres, king of Messene and Sparta. Their sons grew up to be bold princes and kings of Sparta themselves. That burning island and trapped tomb? You could say they were nearly a challenge.
Even for you. You exaggerate, Eagle Bearer. But did you find the helmet?
Of course I did. But how could you have known about such a terrible place? And who are you to send me there?
Who do you think I am, Cassandra? Some say I show great wisdom. Others say I am wisdom herself. Tell me, who do you think I am?
You sent me to a graveyard where I met a desperate man who said Athena herself had sent me to kill him. But I suppose that could mean he only thought you were Athena.
It's unwise to give too much credit to the rantings of a madman.
Then you sent me to a pirate in need who asked me to help him as he saw fit. Was that a divine test of wisdom, or just practicality?
You sent yourself to a pirate. I merely provided the chance.
Finally, that strange hermit with the key. He was even under a statue of Athena's icon, the owl. Did you set that all up as a joke, or is there truth in his beliefs?
So many thoughts in that head of yours. It's nearly too much to contemplate. Make your decision, Cassandra.
It seems you want me to believe you're Athena. Mysterious riddles, a helmet, of all things to find. It's clever, but obvious.
If this is the case, it is I who should congratulate you on your cleverness. Here, show me the helmet.
I hope this was worth it.
You aren't very principled, are you? One who stands for nothing falls for everything. I've seen all I need to. Here you go.
Thank you.
I hope you've gained some wisdom from this journey.
Yes. I've learned that profit can come from the strangest sources.
Τραγωδία ανέρεση.
is Callisto the Bear.
Ha! Beast Slayer! I'm glad to see you, Hafnir. I didn't think you would be. The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
The Nemean Lion's Pelt.
Magnificent. As is its hunter.
Strength is powerless in the face of beauty. Even Heracles fell to its sway.
You slay me as easily with your words as your weapons do these beasts.
You haven't seen anything yet.
Beast Slayer! I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt from Callisto the Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was. But there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Eagle Bear, you're just in time. Spartan dogs are staging an assault on our forces. Interested in raising your shield for Athens today?
I'll fight with Athens today.
Then you'll fight with honor too. Let's bring pain to those Spartans.
I'm gonna go. Ugh!